These little tuk-tuks are comfortable. There's a flag of every country hung up along the riverfront here. And that is something you don't see every day. Downtown Phnom Penh. Roads here are paved, but as soon as you get off the main roads, they're not paved anymore. And this is in the middle of Phnom Penh.